Usain Bolt fails to catch a Mumbai lookalike dog. Follies were records by Usain Bolt, a Jamaican sprinter widely regarded as the fastest person on earth. Today, fails to catch a local train at Dhadar. People over there told us that Usain reportedly made 186 attempts to catch a train.
Yo, man, everywhere Dhadar station is capable of fetching you guys a bed. I am absolutely no brain for something.
A software engineer from Mumbai yesterday breaks Milka Singh's 400 meter record of 46.16 seconds by playing Temple Run on his phone. The stunning feat was achieved late night yesterday after he clocked his 400 meter run in 43.9 seconds.
This is the proudest moment of my life. Since the day I saw Padme Kamal, I have been inspired to emulate his feat.
The astronomical rise in onion prices has not only impacted on common man, but it seems even the high-end restaurants have came under its grip. A nationwide operation carried out by Breaking News has revealed that restaurants across metros have replaced customary traditional onion salad with dry fruit salad. After Vizier Pro wondered if dairies are coming from Hewan and not from Pakistan, Government of Pakistan has come up with an explanation.
Assalamu alaikum. There is a terror tree that produces terrorists with arms and ammunition.
Government in an official press release has claimed that terrorists were being produced by a tree that grows around the LOC in Jammu Kashmir. On Christmas Eve, Santa Claus visited many Indian cities. Mumbai, he arrived late due to traffic and couldn't park his reindeer cart anywhere. Lucknow, Mayawati asked him, "Kaun se caste ke ho?" Santa said, he was immediately branded as Samajwadi Party sufferer due to his ridiculous answer and red color.